What's up, everybody? Network 126 is back once again. As you guys can see, I'm in a whole new environment. This is just a quick teaser video. I gotta get my ass to work, but I just wanted to throw this out there. I am finally out of the kitchen. I've managed to land on my feet as a cat would, instead of on my back or on my side. Basically, what happened is I was thrown off a cliff and had to figure out how to fly or land on my feet, or, you know, you get the metaphor. What happened is the new landlord that came in, took over everything, decided to move his parents in to the unit that we were living in, and that just caused a whole cascade of events that now wound me up here. I finally have my personal space and my privacy that I've been whining and bitching about for all these years. So what that means is, I'm doing this video right now. I tried to do a live stream earlier, so I just had too many problems with that last night, and it just wasn't working out. For you guys who were there, it was a mess. I'm not sure how the connection was initially, but I was trying to talk and begin my story, and then it was just, the whole thing was freezing up, and I couldn't get anywhere, and I just ended up having to delete the whole thing, because I couldn't even end the live stream. It was so weird, because I looked back, I was checking into my account, and I saw my live stream was still going, like, in the 20 minutes, but everything was just frozen, so I just had to go delete the whole video. So, with that being said, I'm just gonna... I'll do this for right now, and I'll work on whatever's going on with my laptop. Or maybe in time, once I start working, once I get a job, probably Amazon or something like that, I can just buy a whole new laptop. So, exciting times ahead for Network 126, and for all you guys who have followed along my journey so far. This is going to be exciting. These are very exciting times. This is a whole new year, whole new fresh start. There were some shaky beginnings earlier, and I was losing my mind, going insane, and not even wanting to do this anymore, just in general, just this whole life thing. And I was just breaking down, having a really hard time, but I managed to land in a better position here. So, pretty much just stay tuned, and I'll just start pumping stuff out left and right as I'm able to. I keep talking about having, you know, bursting with ideas in my mind for all these videos. Well, here's my chance to shine once and for all, now that I got my personal space and my privacy. So give this a like if you're not a troll, and you're happy for me. And just stay tuned for the rest of the videos that are about to come out.
I identify as a half person.
Come back.
Oh, wrong Uber.
Hey, that's you right here in the back.
It's like I don't belong anywhere in the world. Like I don't have a place in the world.
Hopefully I get this RV soon so I don't have to keep doing this.
I don't know what else to say. I'm just ranting and rambling right now. Keep thinking of more things to say.